Now remember, if I screw this up, don't upload it to YouTube.